confidence building.
Are you kidding me? What's this?
For Jack Swagger. Tremendous impact. John Cena down. Is Cena out? Oh, no.
Is John kicking out of this? First into that unexposed railing with his side. Could have cracked some ribs. And then that metal folding chair.
But is this all playing into the Miz's game plan for Sunday?
Well, of course.
Resolve and determination of Cena. We're seeing it right here.
Don't you ever count John Cena out. Oh, no.
Oh, Swagger.
Look at this. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man.
Swagger with the cover here. John Cena, maybe.
Swagger screaming. That was a slow count. Swagger dropping John right on his shoulder.
Oh, no. The ankle lock of Jack Swagger locked in. Swagger's patented submission maneuver.
Screaming in pain.
And this will make John Cena say, I quit. This will make Cena tap out and say, I quit here tonight. Swagger going to prove to the world that Cena will say those words, I quit. Oh, nice move.
Great roll through there by John Cena, creating some separation. This is what Cena needs time.
How much damage? Oh!
Into the chair, Swagger set up.
Beautiful. And what a great time. Because Cena needs some time. His ankle is hurting.
And the expression on the face of the Miz has certainly changed now as John Cena was able to avoid Jack Swagger.
Oh, Swagger noggin first. Right into that steel chair.
Yeah, but has the damage been done? Cena in terrible pain following the ankle lock by Swagger.
John's going to be able to get to his feet.
Here we go. And here comes John Cena. WWE Champion.
Now this here is vintage Cena.
Oh, yes it is. I hope the Miz is seeing this. Cause Swagger's not. Wow. Five knuckle shuffle from the champ.
John Cena digging down deep now. For the attitude adjustment.
Cena with Swagger up now.
Eyes locked on the Miz. The STF is locked in by John Cena. Swagger's trapped.
Oh, Swagger quits. Swagger tapped out. He quits.
Now, winner of this match is the result of a submission. The WWE Champion, Cena.
Miz doesn't seem to be happy, but he should be. John Cena was punished tonight.